I just thought it was normal, like women just live their lives with it. It is something that women should talk about. It's something that we can address.